What's up, guys? This is part 4 of Avatar: The Frontier. And now I'm stranded of doing these. I want to do this one because I don't have any reason some of those bomb bad boy. I got 303 yards to go, but I got a crate here. Let's see what is in here. Oh boy. Stagger rounds. No. Get away. Take a leave. I don't want to deal nothing with you. Although I want your food. Superior, superior.
Could use more Dapafit pots.
All right, we got more of the character. 31. If I upgrade myself to 26, and then pouch, we got everything in the book.
Hope you brought boots, but let me look at the plans. I bet you can get to the cables on the drill arms pretty easily. Pull them out, and then close the valve up top. It'll be like when Priya forgot to put a lid on the blender.
Yo, Jesus Christ. Lord have mercy. I'm gonna get another pod here. Oh, there's a green thing here. Search. Spare part here. I'm gonna have to destroy that if I want to move. What is this? This is a level 4 RDA. I'm just above level 4. And I'm getting my ass kicked by these robots. No, no, no. I can't have this. I'll put these robots on timeout. Maybe stealth is the easiest way to go? got you. Everybody. Yes, it's everyone. All right. Bye bye, power cable. That's one out of two. And there's another one right here. Bye bye, power cable. Got this destroyed. Oh, I could craft big ones. Oh, this is gonna, this is going to be leash of. Alright.
Hey, you know, I've been seeing Pandora's air quality decreasing for months. And now, finally, it's getting better. I mean, not dramatically, yes, but it's a good start. Alex called me from one of the field labs. He's tracking the stats there, too. He says he's seen new plants growing, like plants we haven't seen in months. So yeah, keep your eyes open.
We're gonna do the skill tree just in moments. Is it this theme? This. Wow, what a beautiful plant life right here. We got this. Eggs. Try it for speed. Yo, 10 eggs. Oh, this is a factory. This is definitely a factory.
Hey, Sutlek, I'm nearing a really big RDA base. It's in the northern part of the Kinglor Forest.
Avoid that place if you wish to live. There are more RDA at that base than Kinglor in the forest, and do not even try to get near it on Ikran. The anti-air turrets will shoot you down instantly.
Okay, I will try to keep away from it for now. But what is this place, anyway?
I do not know what the RDA are doing there. Freya or Daylan may fill you in on that part. But the RDA will crush you should you go there unprepared. It would be a waste after rescuing you from the cold sleep.
What level is this? Level 20! Oh, I have. Nope. Yeah, I'm done. Level 20? Level 20. You gotta be out of your dang mind. If I wanna live. Yeah, you're definitely telling the truth. I'm not living. Might as well go there. Or... I might as well fast travel here. Tangle. Tangle Shore, whatever. Somewhere near connected. So it's probably right here. I'm not mistaken. This air pollution.
Priya, you there? I found Louis' crashed Scorpion. No sign of him, though.
Oh, no. I hope he's all right. Those medical supplies didn't hurt either. No, that sounded gross. Just try and find Louis.
I wonder if... Doesn't look right. No. That's not it. Maybe not now. I wonder if...
Ah, there she is.
DeLuca ejected during the crash. Maybe it's linked to... I wonder if... DeLuca was injured. Patched himself up in a hurry. Pilot ejected but was injured. Can use the smell of antiseptic to track him down.
Special delivery. Hopefully I can get a skill point after this.
Trail ends here. Can't be far. Inside a ki-
Freeze! Don't move! I'm on your side, I think.
You must be Louis DeLuca.
And you must be a friend of Priya Chen. I heard the fighting out there. Damn. Was that you?
Yes. The RDA is gone. You're safe now.
I'm a human on Pandora. I think safe is relative.
Priya? I'm here with Louis. He's alive.
Yes. I think I've been holding my breath for an hour straight. Any chance he has some medical supplies with him? I mean, I'm happy either way. It's just... that'd make me double extra happy.
No worries. They're secure. Priya's sending someone to pick you up. You know, I think Anka will appreciate having another pilot around.
Yeah, about that. I never actually said I was a pilot. Told Priya my plan, and she assumed.
Didn't you fly here?
Technically, I crashed here, but hey, not bad for a first attempt.
I suppose so. You're still alive.
Look, I didn't lie exactly, just didn't correct her. I figured she'd be more interested in helping a flyboy than a meathead on latrine duty. I just hope she'll be in a forgiving mood when she sees the stuff I brought.
Well, pilot or no, I'm sure the Resistance will be grateful for your help.
I'll wait here for pickup. If I were you, I'd grab anything useful from the crash site before the RDA comes back for another round. Think of it as payment for saving my ass.
A shotgun? Oh. This looks amazing. How do I get my shotgun then? Prepared. That's level 7, I can't do that one. Meters. the way. Hello.
I'll need Dapafit pods. They're drilling right into the hillside here.
That must be one of those big tunnel boring machines, a DBM. It's like mining sideways instead of down. And you get a tunnel out of it, too. There's a whole bunch of auxiliaries connected to the DBM. Pumps for extraction and water, and then there's power, too. It's a pretty cool design. But, anyway, you'll want to disable all of those, of course.
Hold on! Okay, so...
But, anyway, you'll want to disable all of those, of course.
Operational.
that up. Alarm, I get it. Well, how do you turn this thing off?
Right. All units be advised, space perimeter may have been compromised.
La la la. Now we gotta do the rock grinder, which, if I'm not mistaken, that up there. Thank you. head, so Papa. Sabotage the control sensor and you shall see. Now the only place left is the rug grinder. I have completed it.
Evacuating the high altitude. Max storm.
First ever base.
Bet there would have been more if I'd been quieter.
I got a superior weapon, let's go! This one gives me stagger ammo, which I could upgrade all the way to level 5. Oh man! I have done it. My flight is. That'll be cool if I can. There is an outpost that way. Move along. hold up, what's this? We got power coming out of this one. Power! So if I put a level, level 37. So much more health. It looks like there's another outpost. I'm gonna kick my ass in this game. I like cooking this game. Pouch is full. I to do the quest line. Where's Threaded River at? Threaded River. That is not it. Threaded River. So it's north.
Etua may be reckless, but she has good instincts.
Past time? I never seen this before. Maybe over here somewhere. So, north bank of Threaded River? Somewhere, it has to be somewhere around here. So if I... somewhere around there. wanna go on the river.
Left by the blues. Not many people that don't generate any waste.